Hello friends, today is 9th of February 2019 and today I want to share how to save time when watching the video in internet, for example in YouTube. I use a plugin for Google Chrome browser which is called Video Speed Controller. And here the first page of this plugin I've already opened this page. Here you can install this plugin to your browser. There should be button install, and after the installation the icon of the plugin should appear here in the browser in toolbar. And how to use this plugin? For example, we have some video and we want to increase the speed of this video. And in the left upper angle there is a control, and we can press plus. We can press plus to increase the speed. Example, we can press minus to decrease the speed, and we can increase the speed in 2 times, in 3 times, in 4 times, and so on. And also, what buttons here we can use? This is. This is more sign, and we can skip some small amounts of time. For example, 10 seconds. Press one time to skip 10 seconds. You can press again and again and again, and you will skip some amount of video. Also, you can press. You can press less sign, and in this case you return back and you can repeat some moments. Also, you can use keyboard, and it is very handy to use keyboard while watching the video. So. For example, to increase the speed, we press button D. To decrease the speed, we press button S. To skip some to skip 10 seconds, we press X. To return back, we press Z. Return back 10 seconds. Also. You can use standard KM to mute the sound, and you also can press M to return sound back. You can also customize this plugin by clicking to the image of this plugin here in the right upper corner of the browser in the toolbar, and press settings. Here the page with settings, and you can change keys for the commands, and you can change parameters, for example for decreasing the speed, for to set another step, and you can set another rewind time. For example, you can also use this plugin for decreasing the speed. If you learn some foreign language, it is handy to use to watch videos in other language. And if the speed is very fast of the native speakers, it is handy to decrease speed in this case. For example, this is my Russian video, and we can decrease speed in order to learn a foreign language, and also it is useful to turn on subtitles. So here I will be finishing. Thank you for your attention and wish you good luck and in your using internet and in saving time while watching the video. Thank you. Bye bye.